I'm Pete Holman, Director of Business Development here at TRX. I want to introduce you to the newest member of our team, the TRX RIP Trainer. Similar to the TRX Suspension Trainer, the TRX RIP Trainer is lightweight, highly portable, and quickly and easily sets up. Whether anchored to a TRX extender strap, an X mount on the wall, or virtually anywhere around a park bench, chain link fence, railing, or even a tree, you can perform hundreds of exercises with the TRX RIP Trainer. However, its beauty lies in its functionality. In everyday life and sports, core stabilizers and balance systems in the body are challenged in multiple planes of motion, especially the transverse or horizontal plane. Whether lifting a child into a car seat or driving a golf ball, many movements involve spiral movement patterns and rotation. However, many of the traditional lifts seen in the gym are linear and don't necessarily address these spiral movement patterns. The TRX RIP Trainer is uniquely different from other training devices in that it offers an unbalanced rotational force during every exercise. The nearly 4-foot lever bar creates an asymmetrical load going through all the core muscles of the body, forcing the user to both control rotation with planking type postures and produce rotation for more complex movement patterns. By targeting muscles in the anterior kinetic chain with pushing exercises, the posterior kinetic chain with pulling exercises, and the lateral stabilizers with rotational movements, the TRX RIP Trainer is a true multi-planar, three-dimensional training tool. Our ability to control and produce rotation in three-dimensional space is imperative to our daily function, mitigating the risk of injury to our low backs, and it keeps us doing what we love. Regardless of your fitness goals, whether you're a high-level athlete, you're a fitness enthusiast, or you just want to be ready for whatever life might throw your way, train anytime, anywhere with the TRX RIP Trainer.